गए डिजाइनर निशका लुला और उनके बॉयफ्रेंड ध्रुव शादी के बंधन में। निशका की लाइफ के सबसे हसीन लम्हे पर उन्हें बधाई देने आए बॉलीवुड से कई बड़े सितारे, जिनमें शामिल थे बच्चन।
हर दिल की अपनी ताल है, अपना ही एक राग है।
तमन्ना भाटिया,
अपनी धड़कने अपनी ही।
नीतू चंद्रा
है।
दिव्या दत्ता,
पिघले पिघले।
राज कुंद्रा विद शेट्टी। निमरत कौर, स्वरा भास्कर, नेहा धूपिया, सोनल चौहान, पूनम ढिल्लों, राणा डागुबत्ती, तनीषा, जूही चावला, भाग्यश्री विद हस्बैंड हिमालया, ईशा देओल विद हस्बैंड भरत, and many many more. और यहाँ इन सभी सेलेब्स ने जिंक के कैमरा पर एक्सक्लूसिवली दी इस न्यूली वेड कपल को कुछ इस तरह से अपनी विशेस।
For me, Nishka is my best friend. So I'm very excited that she's getting married. And all I want to tell Dhruv and Nishka is that she's a princess and she's actually at last found her prince. So I'm very very happy for her and I want them to have a beautiful marriage ahead.
मैं बस इतना कहना चाहूँगी that they have absolutely fabulous life together. I know Nishka really well and I have to say that Dhruv is a really really lucky guy and I'm here for Nishka, Anita, everybody. So lots and lots of love and congratulations to the family.
Well, I still can't believe that Nishka is getting married because I still think that she's a small baby. But I just wish her all the very best and I wish her the fairy tale wedding which is obviously happening and a fairy tale life.
यही कहूँगी कि I'm very happy that Nishka has found a life partner and love marriage है ध्रुव और निशका का and I'm happy that you know when people find their soulmate and a lovely partner life is beautiful.
She's been a dear friend for a long time and we have been chatting about losing weight, looking really nice and how the life would be, how the future would be, and today she's getting married now, and it's a beautiful moment for both of them. Dhruv also, who's the hero today.
मैं अंदर जाके दूँगी उनको wishes. I just want to wish them a happy married life.
Nishka is like a little doll, and she is having this lovely engagement with the person that she loves so much. I wish her lots of togetherness, lots of love and happiness, and hope that she has a fairy tale wedding and a fairy tale life.
I really wish her all the best. Bahut bahut pyar Dhruv aur Nishka ko. I wish them a very happy life together.
Interestingly, इस खुशी के मौके पर Big B जहां शुरुआत में आए और जल्दी निकल गए, उनके ऑपोजिट ऐश्वर्या ने यहां काफी देर में एंट्री ली। तो कुछ इस तरह से डिजाइनर निशका लुला की प्री वेडिंग ब्रंच में इन स्टार्स ने हिस्सा लेकर उनके इस मोमेंट को बना दिया और भी मेमोरेबल।
इनकी धड़कन